And today I will be playing Minecraft on Hypixle server for Bedwars. So, let's get into it. Cancel it, actually wait for it to ping it. Now I should be able to join Hypixle. Okay, there we go. Just so that you guys are aware, might be a bit laggy at start, but it'll be fine after a while. Already a bit, it's cool. Yeah, it does this. It's actually not that bad. Also, if you're on you guys for Bedwars, I would suggest if saving up for anything to start with, iron armor, which is 12 gold. So you will need to do that to start with, just because it makes your life a lot easier rather than needing to save up. But individually, that's enough. I need to upgrade this to iron, it's gonna lose it. guys think? Do you guys reckon I should go for blue? Let's go for blue. Damn, I'm not winning this. This guy has reach, but I actually have reach. Well, I guess it is what it is. Let's play another one. Hey, invasion. Yes. So you guys are aware, this is a lot better than it normally is, so. Sorry guys, there's a little glitch there. Oh my gosh, guys. Where'd he go? There's a Patrick. Where'd he go? There's a Sweaty. There's a Patrick in there. Just, it's Patrick. Okay. Let me know what you guys think I should do down in the description. Do you guys reckon I should, next time I do Bedwars, rush people? Or should I stay put and just wait for my teammates to do it all? Or should I just kind of still like do it, but just like not rush kind of thing? laggy. Oh my god. Hopefully, I can win this. I have the power of Leo on my side. Okay, it wasn't funny, but oh well. Did they really just do that? need one more gold. I'm lagging so bad that I just fell off the edge of that. So. Why would you do that, team? But you know. A little bit of a break. I'm surprised I didn't die. So close. Damn, it just noticed me though. Should probably be there for tier 3 emeralds. That's embarrassing. Alright, well, that's gonna end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you all on the flip side.